Moretti! What the fuck is going on? Get the lights back on! Moretti! Who are you?
FBI, Sheldon.
Oh, good. Bath time. Maybe we can get this thing started, huh? Look, get the lights back on and the air conditioning. We got no air conditioning in here.
No more favors. That's all over, Sonny.
Favors? You've been doing me favors all night?
I have a jet. I'll have a limousine here in half an hour. I want the hostages.
No, no, no. Bullshit.
I'd like to work with you on this, Sonny, not against you.
Yeah, well, the hostages are what's keeping me alive.
When do I get them?
Didn't anybody tell you anything?
I'd like to hear it from you.
You get one hostage for the limousine that you bring me in. One hostage for the jet. Then I get to the airport, I go into the plane, I check it all out, and if it's okay, then they all come out.
I want to go inside.
Why?
See if everybody's all right.
They're all right.
No, I have to see.
Oh, you got guts. What do you think if me and Sal slit their throats, we're gonna let you out?
I have to see.
I gotta check with my partner. The FBI, Sal, are coming in. You'd like to kill me, huh? Bet you would.
I wouldn't like to kill you. I will if I have to.
It's your job, right? You know, the guy who kills me, I hope he does it because he hates my guts, not because it's his job. Your right name, it's the FBI.
I just want to make sure all you young ladies are all right in here.
Look, right. They asked for the jet hours ago. Now, what are you doing out there?
It's being set up. We'll have you out of here in a couple of hours.
A couple of hours?
Why don't you just give them what they want?
They'll get what they want. We want to make sure we get what we want. That's to get you all out of here safe. You two boys, too.
That's close enough. Tell the TV to stop saying there's two homosexuals in here.
I will, Sal. Outside for a minute, Sonny. Yourself real well, Sonny. A lot of men would have choked. We might have had a death or a multiple death on our hands, but you handled it. I respect that. Now, don't you try to take Sal. We'll handle him. You just sit tight. You won't get hurt.
Hey, wait a minute. Wait. What are you talking
about? You just sit quiet. We'll handle Sal.
You think I sell him out, you fuck?